All right, we're back here at the Rich Family Pavilion where the Hartford Hawks have suffered a tough loss in their opening game of the America East Conference schedule, losing to Stony Brook by a score of 3-1. And, Coach, it was two evenly matched teams here tonight.
Definitely. You know, it was a good battle all the way through. It was going to be the the lesser of errors, and we created a few more than they did, which gave them a few more attacking and some good pluses, where we had a couple minuses towards the end there. And you know, that's really the difference. That third set especially is the difference at 26-24.
Well, you lose the first set, and where you were fighting back, coming back, and then you come back and you win that great second set there, and it looked like you were going to pull it out in set three as well.
We fought back. I think we were down maybe 6 or 7 points in that third set. We fought back. We tied it at one point of 20-20. They came out and had a really good service game. I think scored the next 3 points or so and put us down, and we fought back again. And we came up a little short at the end, a couple mental errors at the end. And that, that we're still a young team, even though we have two seniors out there. We're still a young team, and we're learning a lot.
You know, you did a nice job when calling the timeouts early on in one stretch, because it looked like you didn't want the game to get away from you.
And that's exactly it. We mentally, if we're within, 5 or 6 points, I think that we're, in the game. If it gets beyond that, I think we start to shut down. We start to get a little scared. We play a little scared. And I was trying to avoid that from happening.
Well, I think there has to be some positives that you take away from this game as well.
Well, I think the positive is this is one of the top teams in our conference. We know we can go head-to-head with them offensively. Stats show that. We feel that. We need to tweak what we do with serve-receive, what we do defensively, and play a little bit more team defense. I thought we did better earlier in the season than we did tonight. They outdug us, which rarely happens for us.
Okay, well, next game is you take on Quinnipiac on Sunday, and what's the difference there when you face the Bobcats?
Well, I think their offense is a little slower. I don't think they'll serve at us as hard, but we still need to be able to move our feet on serve receive. We need to pass the ball so we can run the offense that we want to run.
Okay, well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Good luck on Sunday.
Thank you.